Everybody was focused, real intense, trying to push each other to get better. Great practice.
The 5-on-5 was tough?
Nah, it was great, man. We just getting our sets down, going through it, seeing all our options, using each other, trying to figure out ways we can be successful out there. It was great.
Are you ready for tomorrow? Tomorrow's that first preseason?
Yeah, we're tired of beating each other up. We want to beat on somebody else, so we're looking forward to the game tomorrow.
Excellent.
And Carl, it looked like throughout this week your mid-range looks pretty good. How have you felt like it's been so far this season?
Just repetition, man. Just keep shooting it, keep practicing it. Keep getting used to our offense, keep getting used to where I'm going to catch it at, and being confident playing off Kobe and Steve, and just enjoying the process, man.
What's been the conditioning part like? It's huge. A lot of those drills?
Nah, it's huge. That's the great thing about it. Like, as the week's gone along, I thought we've all gotten in better shape. You know, we're running a lot, which is great for us so we can get ready for the season. So I think as our conditions picked up, so is our shooting and our field goal percentage.
You're saying, like, I think when you signed here, you think maybe a few more years you could have been there?
Like, oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I definitely have a lot left in the tank, baby.
And what's been the key to feeling that way?
Just feeling fresh, staying in great shape. My body feels good. I mean, the biggest sign is how my body feels. My body feels great. I'm so able to keep up with some of these young guys.
How do you like that change from Chicago to L.A. so far?
Oh, it's been good, man. The weather out here is it's like 90 in October. I've never had that in the league. You know, being in Cleveland, Utah, Chicago, 90 in October. Yeah, I like L.A.
But it's been hot. Lately, it's been very hot.
Yeah, I like that. I like hot. Muy caliente, huh?
Muy caliente. Gracias. Thank you very much.
You guys are welcome.
You played with Ronnie Price in Utah.
Yeah, he's balling right now for us, man.
Are you surprised at all by the impression he's made?
I'm not, because I played with him. You know, he's always a hard worker, works his butt off, great player, lockdown defender. People surprised by how athletic he is. Really, really good player, man. He's having a great camp, so he's playing terrific.
This first game show, what you guys still need to work on, or will it show us, like, how well you guys have meshed?
Yeah, good question. I mean, every game shows you something, you know, things that you're doing well, things you need to improve on. Shout out to Ronnie Price for balling. Right behind you. No, every game reveals something, you know, things that we can do better and things that we're doing pretty good. So, yeah, we are. You know, every day, you know, obviously we're doing 2 days, so we're getting a chance to bond a lot quicker, knowing where each other likes the ball at, knowing where each other, you know, strengths and weaknesses are so we can help each other out. It's honestly, it's been a great camp.
Thank you.